Nigerians were awake to a horrendous political situation in which the President of the Senate, Senator Bukola Saraki, and the Deputy President of the Senate, Senator Ekweremadu, were placed under house arrest. Fortunately, the President of the Senate was able to find his way to the National Assembly. However, as we speak, we are unaware of the fate that has befallen the Deputy President of the Senate. The People's Democratic Party condemn in very strong terms the resort to arrest, harassment, intimidation by the government of the All Progressives Congress and President Muhammadu Buhari. We want Nigerians to note the resort to intimidation by this government. And we urge all Democrats all over the world to condemn this act by the APC and President Muhammadu Buhari.